I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign out of your Twitch account on all devices. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitch.tv, and then click your profile icon on this screen to open a menu. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. Your Twitch settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Security and Privacy at the top of this menu. Associated options are shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the Security section, find Sign Out Everywhere, and then click Sign Out Everywhere. A Sign Out Everywhere window pops up, letting you know that moving forward will log you out of Twitch everywhere that you're currently logged in, with the exception of your current session. You'll also be notified if there are any third-party services where access will be revoked. These will include things like a connection to Discord or video games. Step 5. Click Continue. You'll be prompted to enter the password associated with your Twitch account to verify your identity. Step 6. Enter the password associated with your Twitch account and then click Verify. A window pops up letting you know that you've successfully been signed out of Twitch on all other devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.